ESPN kept cutting out of college football games so fans could see each Aaron Judge at bat, and I just don't understand this move. Like, if these fans wanted to watch Aaron Judge, they would have just turned on the Yankees game.